Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. On today's video, we want to learn on how to cut ready to wear short gown. So now I'm using 2 yards for this cutting. So this is the full length. The full length is 37 plus 2 inches in allowance, making it 39. The neck is 3.5. So the shoulder, I'm going to use all of them, 30 inches. The ample is 10 inches. The underbust, 14. The waist, 17. So now the normal measurement now is 40. So both divided by 40 divided by 4, that is 10. Plus 2 inches sewing allowance. I'm going to do the same way. So I'm going to do it down because it's not going to have shape. It's going to be a free gown, same thing. So I use my French cuff to connect it. So this is it. I've connected it to the armhole. So the neck, I'm going to come down by 1.5 inch. I'm going to plant it with my chalk. So now I'm going to cut it out. So this is the neck. No. So this is it, I'm going to cut it.
Okay.
So this is the front side of the fabric. I'm going to cut this down. Remember, I cut both the front and the back, so but now this is the front side. So this is the front. I'm going to come down by 10 inches. So this is 10 inches. Then I'm still going to go inside by 1 inch. So this is it. Now I'm going to use my French cuff to connect it like this. So this is how it's going to be. So I'm going to cut it out now. This is it for the front side. Right. can see how the thing is. So I'm going to head to my sewing machine. I will sew it, sew this place. Then I'm going to use something. I'm going to cut out a rope like 3.5 inches. I'm going to use to turn the front. So let me just cut out the rope. What I'm going to use for the designing of the front side. So now the length is 10 inches. By 10. So 10, 10, 10 by 10. I'm going to cut it out. So this is it. I'm going to give mine a design. I'm just going to fold it in. You can do yours like this, you can actually do yours like this, depending on how you want your own to go. So like this. But mine, I want mine to be like this. Just a little. So this is the design for the upper side. See how this one is. So now I'm going to my sewing machine. Up, I'll show you how I'm doing it to sew it. So then I'm going to cut out the front tape. So let me go to my sewing machine. So this is how the front is. I'm cutting out the excess. So now this is what I'm going to place. It's going to be like this. Or like this. Depending on how you want it to be. It can face here. It can actually face the other side. So I'm going to iron it out. I'm using hemming gum to hem it so it will be very smooth while sewing it. That is what I'm doing right now. I'm hemming it so that it will be very smooth. It won't have wrinkles on it. So this is how I'm placing it. You can see how it is. We have gotten what we want. So this is how mine is going to be. You can see how I'm going to use my office paint to pin it down. Then after I'm going to add it to my sewing machine to sew it. Then after sewing it, I'll show you the outcome. Watching this, you'll see the outcome of the sewing. Thank you. Please try to subscribe. Please follow me and subscribe. Share my video. Thank you.